Can hit the punching bag like Manny Pacquiao?
Hell no, Manny Pacquiao's something else.
See, like boom, 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 boom.
Legs and everything.
Let me see it again.
No.
I'm gonna put it on slow motion.
Huh?
I'll put it on slow motion.
You know, I don't think you need to do that for me. I can't wait. Huh? Oh, yeah, no pain.
Yeah. Let me see it.
You got how about Mark getting the plan?
Pacquiao's too fast. Something else.
How did he look in the Vargas fight? I thought he looked like the old Pacquiao, man. He was fast.
I wouldn't say the old Pacquiao, but
maybe not the old, but he was definitely like in between. You know, like,
honestly, Pacquiao's just on a whole nother level, dude.
Even at this age, huh?
Even at his age, well, look at me. I think he's older, right?
Same thing. He's like almost 40.
Ain't nobody can beat him. Yeah. At his age? I don't think so. They're just...
They're special,
they're
man.
They're on a whole nother level. Yeah, they're special. Sounds good.
How'd you see Pacquiao last fight with Vargas?
I think it was just too much Vargas, man.
Yeah.
Too much experience. Too much everything.
What did you take to Mayweather when he crashed the fight? He showed up to the fight.
It's gonna happen, I believe.
Yeah, that was the rematch?
I think so, man.
For real?
Also.
What happens in the rematch? Because look, Pauly Malignaggi, a few other fighters, they've stated that, you know, Mayweather's gonna come in, he has gonna have the ring rust, and Manny, he's obviously keeping active. He's fighting a lot of young top fighters. Do you think that'll benefit Manny?
No, I think Mayweather's just Mayweather, man.
Still the same story.
Yeah, same story, same outcome.
Yeah.
I think he's just too good.
Should Mayweather come back? And if he does, should it only be for that fight? Do you feel that that's the only worthy fight for him out there, Manny?
I mean, that's the only money fight.
Well, money, obviously, worthy in the sense that, yeah.
But I mean, I don't see any other fight happening.
Yeah. Why is that? Why do you think? Because you think it's the lack of competition or the money?
The money. They're already older. They want to get their last big paycheck and retire.
Yeah.
Completely.
What do you think about Leo Santa Cruz versus Carl Frampton rematch?
I think Leo's going to take it this time.
Yeah. Why is that? What adjustments is he going to make?
I think he went in there with a lot of mental problems the last fight. I mean,
his father, obviously.
I give him a lot of credit.
My father was sick. I'd be the same way. I mean, we're all human.
We all know that it's you have to be mentally prepared more than physically. And I give him a lot of credit, a lot of props, because it takes a tough guy to go in there, going to a fight, and going through what he went through during training camp.
Could have postponed it and nobody would have blamed him. It just would have been
true.
Like,
yeah.
You know?
But I mean, that's the warrior in him. He's just wanted to take it and prove a point.
So the fans will follow you?
Medina 19.